If a flu shot could help prevent a heart attack, would you get it? If your answer is yes, plan on rolling up your sleeve. Getting a seasonal flu shot can lower your risk of having a flu-related heart attack, particularly if you're over age 50 or in another high-risk group.
So we've had flu vaccines around for decades. We are quite confident that the flu vaccine protects not only against getting the influenza virus itself, but also some of the complications that can arise from having influenza, such as heart attacks.
Here's why. If you get the flu, your immune system moves aggressively to fight off the virus. The response leads to internal inflammation, which elevates your blood pressure and puts extra stress on your heart. Plaque buildup in arteries becomes increasingly vulnerable to ruptures in this situation. As the plaque weakens and breaks, artery clogging clots can form and disrupt blood flow to your heart. A blockage could trigger a heart attack. Anyone with an existing heart issue is more likely to have their cardiovascular system overwhelmed by the effects of the flu. In fact, people with heart disease are nearly 10 times more likely to have an influenza-related heart attack.
I absolutely recommend flu vaccines for every single one of my patients, not only to protect them from getting the flu itself, but also all of the complications that can arise from getting influenza. Also, we want to make sure that we're protecting our loved ones, making sure that they don't get these complications as well.